GP returns next Tuesday. J. Edgar Hoover, the legendary head of the FBI for almost 50 years, kept secret files on many of America's best-known public figures, including John F. Kennedy and Martin Luther King. What were his motives? And what was in those files? Find out in our ABC special, The Secret Files of J. Edgar Hoover, tomorrow night at 8:30. Coming up shortly, The Big Gig, live from Melbourne. But first, Back Chat with Tim Bowden.